You use the dial to indicate which number you want to add, and it shows a running total at the top. Now to add 4, we're going to go ahead and find the area label 4, and we're going to rotate clockwise, and it gives us a subtotal of 13. Now adding double digits is a little bit tricky, so I had to break the 16 into 5, 5, and 6. And now it displays our grand total of 29.
Thanks for watching. For more fun, subscribe to me here at Toon Desk.